What's up, y'all? So, I'm here with a mukbang, and I'm gonna get straight to it because I'm hungry, like hungry. I got macaroni, yams, cornbread, and chicken, and a lot of Arizona, and water, of course. But I don't feel like talking right now, so I'm gonna get straight to the food. Yeah, man, I'm home. Shit. God is a fool, that's a good thing. The Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Oh, and I'm gonna watch Cold Case. Because I gotta catch up on my show. Chicken back. Shout out to Macaroni. I like it here. And then window down. I dead people I can eat.
This season, I want to say season 5, episode 17 of Gold Getters, if y'all want to watch it. This man is sick. He kidnapped these women and hold them down in, I guess, the little jail spot thing.
time I eat damn hot sauce. Or anything hot. Oh, I want to let y'all hear this episode. This is a good episode. I want to let y'all in on it, but I don't know how YouTube will be copyrighting all this shit, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to play the episode out and then, you know, they probably flag it. Beating this mother. Mm. Me, but I have me. ain't finished my I finished all my chicken. I ain't finished macaroni, still got a little bit of that. Yeah, I ain't finished my yams with that. And I ain't gonna move the cornbread, so I ain't gonna eat it. So yeah. I'm gonna finish. I try trying to reach in the bottom of that because I did all this and if it got to bring that. But yeah, y'all, so that was fat within the spot. So I'm finna finish watching my show, and I catch y'all on the next one.